Here's the deal. Drake University owns a piece of property. Sits a longtime legendary Des Moines dry cleaning operation. Drake wants his property back, however. So what's the dry cleaner to do? Well, for the answer to that question, we go to Steve Karlin. And Steve, tell us where you are and what's going on.
I'm in the 2800 block of University. Now, Drake University is right there. Dixie's campus dry cleaners is right there. Drake has told Dixie, you gotta go. Dixie said, fine. I'll move 6 blocks west and I'll fix up one of the worst looking properties in the whole neighborhood. Dixie's story is tonight's Karlin Covers Central Iowa. If you attend Drake University in Des Moines.
Well, I'm a junior, so I've been here for the past 3 years and it's been like this since I've been here.
You know this abandoned building at the corner of 34th Street and University Avenue.
I see it every single day because I live on 34th, and it's horrible to look at.
Dirty, dingy, dilapidated. But this place is being cleaned up by a woman named Dixie who knows something about cleaning up. And this old gas station is going green.
I got those pants sewed up.
Her name is Dixie Byers.
It's going to be real now. It's been kind of in the works.
Campus Cleaners has been around for 48 years.
There's going to be a lot of green space with flower pots and things.
She's owned the business, but not the land, for 10.
I have just no room.
Drake wants the property back, so Dixie's not only moving to the old gas station, she's improving.
It will be the most environmentally friendly process that you can do in the dry cleaning business.
In the new location, with her new machine, she will no longer use a certain cancer-causing chemical.
It's called percolene.
It's a no-brainer for this 60-year-old two-time cancer survivor.
I had ovarian cancer twice. 93% of all women do not beat that.
So Dixie is happy to beat it 6 blocks west to a new store and a new future near the same great school.
It always has been more than a dry cleaning store. Uh-huh. You can't be across from a college and be the dry cleaner because I don't have children, but I've been kind of like a mom. Thanks, bud. Have a good day.
Now I'm live at the new location at 34th and University. Isn't it lovely? Dixie hopes to have the new dry cleaning store up and running by September 1st. They got a lot of work to do.
All right, Steve. Now getting back to the old place, you mentioned that Drake wants that land. What do they want it for?
Well, Kevin, it's a small parcel. There's, besides the dry cleaning store, there's also a cafe next door. Drake wants both of those. They're going to turn it into green space. It's right across from the main part of campus, just 6 blocks east of here.
Yeah, it is. All right. Thank you very much, Steve.